Meanwhile, back in the seas, a strange creature lies half buried in the seabed. Part worm, yet able to swim like an eel, this bizarre animal guides passing morsels into its mouth with tentacle-like strands. It's hard to imagine, but this little beast is our earliest discernible ancestor. For inside its soft body, there is a primitive backbone, a rigid structure from which to anchor muscles and protect a nervous system, and with it came the establishment of a bilateral symmetry that can be found in all modern vertebrates, including you.
Everybody's got one. Everybody's got that bone. A tiny tail to thrash from side to side. Everybody's got that phone. A reminder of an active past. Four tiny bones at the base of your behind. Come on, baby, shake. Come on, baby, shake. Come on, shake your back. Of the waters, the fathers of the vertebrae. It was a leaf-shaped beast, a bird in the sand, and then we get the lampreys. An armor-plated protofish, jawless hags that rummage through the dead. Come on, baby, shake. Lightweight frame, the advantages of an endoskeleton. Everybody's got one.
Everybody's got one.
Everybody's got that bone. A tiny tail to thrash from side to side.
Come on, baby, shake. Come on, baby, shake. Come on, shake your back.
Shake your back.